whenever you're ready.
Okay. This is Parker, and we contacted Canine Off-Leash Training because he jumped up a lot, and he wouldn't come when you called him. And we were kind of worried about his safety, and he was still a puppy, so we thought it would be easier to do when he was a puppy to do training. And we really didn't have enough time to do the training ourselves. So we thought it would be a good little fast way to get him up to speed, and then we could work with him more. Becca is our trainer, and she was very nice. I will say it was a little difficult at first. We had a little bit of communication things, but once we got a hold of Becca, she was super easy to get in touch with. She picked up Parker, sent us videos every day, which we missed him a lot, so that was awesome. So we got to see him and still feel like we knew what was going on with him. And then we just got done with our hand off, and he's sitting here pretty nice and calm. And so she showed us everything that he knows how to do, and we were able to do it. And then there's for lifetime check-ins for the life of the dog, and so so we may need some additional help, we'll see. But just nice to have him be able to just kind of sit and hang out. So normally he'd be like running all over the place, so.
Thanks.
Is that okay?
Yeah, this is great.